Okay, so we're looking at rendering the camera now. So we're going to start off with a few grey tones, really. And this one here is, it's a Pro Marker, and it's Ice Grey 4 that I'm using. So I'm just going to work the light. It's going to be coming from this sort of direction. So it's going to be light here, dark here, and then slightly lighter underneath where the light bounces and reflects back onto the object. So I'm just going to blast in a few lines here. Drop some in on the front face here. We'll just block this area here. It's going to be much darker than this, finally. We just get this to get some form first. Do here is just ignore the lettering, but the letter will go on much later in either white gouache or some form of maybe crayon, possibly even pastel, more than likely probably paint it on. Kind of go over certain areas here where the shadow is a little bit the shadow is a little bit more intense. do here, we'll just blast a little bit of edge here. Bearing in mind this is the chrome bit, so we don't really want to add too much colour to it. So black edge down the back here, although we're just showing it in grey at the moment. Some of the colour appear pale, but it'll add more body to the actual, to the layer and the actual colours. So as the lights come in this way, we can kind of cast a shadow. Just drop the shadow in like this. Okay. Next is add some black into it and then gradually build up the detail from there. Okay, so we're back again. I've got the black. Oh, I've got a friend here. It's Benji. Come here a sec, Benji. Say hi to the camera. Hold on. I picked him up. Look, there he is. Look, there you are. What's that up there? What's up there? Hey, look. There he is. Oh, he's gonna help. I think he's gonna help. Alright, no, Benji, don't do that. Don't tap the camera. All right, you sit down there, and you can help me put the black in on this camera's perspective here. All right, okay. So I've got Benji on my right, my left arm, barking away. Okay, and I'm gonna try and add in this black. Okay, back to where we were. We're gonna add in the black now. So just quite find one of the pro markers, so I managed to find this pen here, which I've had for a long time. I have no idea how it's going to react to the ink I put down already. So I'm going to just put it on anyway. And it's pretty awkward to use in actual fact as well, because it's short. I don't like short marker pens. I like them to be more or less the same length as, you know, a typical marker pen. Near the boys in the background, that's my son and his friend on the Xbox. Okay, see where we are. I'm just going to use this here to block in the main parts of the camera, I think. There's a mutt next to me sniffing away. He probably can smell the ink, actually. Okay, Benji, don't worry. I'm doing the best I can. He's trying to give me some advice, I think. Okay, that's enough of that. I think I'm going to use something else now. Highlights we can add in a bit later. here. Back to Cobra. So we'll just add a little bit of grey just down the edges here. Small detail areas. Just go back to your fine liner. The black is actually coming. Thank you. just need to use the side of the set square. There's some black at the back here, so I'm going to use a little use the side of that as well. On the bar, we'll just go with the thin pen. Black actually does have some reflection into it. Just darkening certain areas. Just adding some extra black to those corners and edges. Colors all of the tones. Get that kind of transparency going on. What we'll do here, we'll just darken down the edges. Just use the right pen. Thank you. I think we added as much as we dare now with the black. So the best thing to do, I think, is to leave this for a little while, let the ink dry, and then we'll come back and do some highlights and some extra detail, picking out the lettering and that sort of thing around the lens, on the front of the camera, and the text here as well as some of the detail around the actual shutter. And I think that'll, and then that will basically finish off the drawing. So check out the next video, and I'll see you then. Cheers.